random bunch of names here on the wheel. Let's get one. Lugosi.
Hey, Bela Lugosi. You read because we're so close to Halloween. We're going to read Bela Lugosi. Bela Lugosi, unfortunately, at the end of his life, was addicted to morphine and Excedrin. Perhaps he could have lived much longer and done more really wretched pictures. Who knows? But we feel sorry for him. Ah, this is the kind of thing Bela Lugosi may well have said in the movie of Ed Wood. Feeding a cow with roses does not get extra appreciation. Feeding a cow with roses does not get extra appreciation. Perhaps because cows are disinterested in eating roses. I don't know. This is a very old, this could be an old Transylvanian expression, which has lost everything in the translation into English. If you have any idea what means this arcane bit, maybe it's a code. Maybe I read it backwards. I can't do this. Anyway, there you go. Not sure what that means. Very interesting. Feeding a cow roses. The concept of feeding a cow roses is in and of itself a very peculiar picture and a peculiar image. If there are any farmers out there, people in the dairy industry, please comment below. Let me know, what is the effect of feeding a cow roses? What does it mean to the lactose level, if you will? All right, I'll see you tomorrow. Maybe we'll have better advice for you on Celebrity Fortune Cookie. 'Kay, if you like this video, please hit the subscribe button below and share it. Tell your friends. I really appreciate it.
I think it's one of the great things of the modern world that we can convey these thoughts to one another. So don't hold back.